A total of 49 statues and 11 crosses were used to create the world's largest bronze display of the Stations of the Cross. The 14 scenes that depict Christ's condemnation to death, to his crucifixion, death, and burial, can now be viewed for a short time in Rome during Lent. The life-size figures were installed for a first-ever viewing along Rome's Via della Conciliazione, the road that leads directly into St. Peter's Square at the Vatican. The Italian company Domus Dei, owned and managed by the Congregation of the Sister Disciples of the Divine Master, produced the set, which took 5 years of work and 10 tons of bronze to complete the artwork. The bronze figures were made for the city of Coquimbo, Chile, which will be their final destination after their Lenten exhibition in Rome comes to a close on April 27th.